Thermoelectrics, specifically solid-state conversion of heat to electricity, is predicted to be a vital energy harvesting technology for powering sensors and wearable devices in the future, with a comprehensive review on the principles and advances in developing suitable thermoelectric materials for power generation.
This article was authored by Ioannis Petsagkourakis, Klas Tybrandt, Xavier Crispin, and others.